हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस वीडियो। इस वीडियो में हम जानेंगे मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूशन। ये पार्ट वन होगा मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूशन सीरीज का। वन हु इज ऑल पावरफुल ओमनीपोटेंट पर्सन हु इज हार्ड टू प्लीज डिसेंटर स्पेशलिस्ट ऑफ आई डिसीजेस ऑफ्थल्मोलॉजिस्ट अ हेटर ऑफ वुमेन इज कॉल्ड एज मिसोगिनिस्ट। Plurality of wives is called as polygyny. Belonging to one's ancestor is called as ancestral. One who eats everything is called as omnivorous. The large-scale departure of people is called as exodus. An organ of body cut off by surgery is called as amputation. One who hates mankind is called as misanthrope. A state of perfect balance is called as equilibrium. Easy to shape in desired form is called as malleable. Person who looks at the dark side of everything is called as pessimist. Person who look at the bright side of everything is called as optimist. Killing of a human being is called as homicide, and systematic extermination of a race is called as genocide. Killing of one's brother is called as fratricide. A sleeping room for a number of people is called as dormitory. A person who is incapable of being corrected is called as incorrigible. A place that provides refuge is called as asylum. Handwriting that cannot be read is called as illegible. Uniform in structure or composition throughout, it is called as homogeneous. A physician who specializes in diseases of skin is called as dermatologist. A government that is carried on through officers is called as bureaucracy. Animal that eat flesh is called as carnivorous. Illicit partner of a married man or woman is called as paramour. To surround on all sides is called as envelope. Murder of king is called as regicide. A person who can use both hands with equal facility is called as ambidextrous. A job in which someone is paid to do little or no work is called as sinecure. I hope you like this video. Share it with your friends and do subscribe.